Welcome to our demo field for the red beets. And here we show all our varieties. And we like to focus a bit more on the latest introductions we have in the red beet. Bazoo is a variety we should place in between Pablo and Boro, and then more in the direction of Boro. Yeah, it's a very nice smooth beet with good tops. About the tops, we selected for quite some years on green healthy tops. Because in autumn we see that sometimes tops, when the days are shortening, become a bit more red. And for this one we selected on really green tops. So also in the end of the season it still keeps producing. Very consistent in shape, nice round shape, very smooth beet, good root attachment, so that it is comparable with Boro. And I think the big advantage is that it is also Rhizomania resistant variety. Looking at our varieties, Bresco is a variety we should place between Pablo and Boro, and then closer to to Boro. Bresco is a very smooth beet, nice root attachment, comparable in the direction of Boro. The attachment of the tops is also quite fine. The variety was selected on green tops, so in autumn time when days shortening, tops stay green and it keeps producing. In general, it is it's quite a productive variety. Bresco has no additional resistances. Manolo is a variety we should compare with Pablo. We call it Pablo with better continental qualities. If you look at the beet, it is just the root attachment is a bit more heavy compared to Pablo. Also the leaf and plant a little bit, but not too much. It's not as heavy, for example, as we can have with the Boro. So therefore it is just a bit stronger than Pablo. As you can see, it's a very nice, very smooth smooth beet. So yeah, we can use it in the markets where we sometimes think maybe Pablo is a little bit too weak, and this one is a bit stronger. Below is a variety with Rhizomania resistance. Our first introduction in Rhizomania resistance was Manzu. But Manzu sometimes is a little bit conical. The root attachment can be quite heavy. So that was the reason to come with Palau. Palau is more round, and also the root is a little bit more refined. We use those varieties in the areas, of course, where the Rhizomania pressure can be present, which is mainly in Western Europe.